Come on. I gotcha.
She wasn't joking about raising hell. Leon.
Go.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it! How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
Captain.
All right. I think I got it.
I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
They found us.
We gotta go.
Back for more.
I know what you did, Vader! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Cause no one's gonna miss you here.
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see the moon?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris!
There are police on that buggy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Can't stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind.
Hope the elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
Thank you.
rig. We got it from here.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And we're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon. So cute. You're really confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
No. We're sticking together. There's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
Doesn't quit, does he?
Enough is enough.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared. For my sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper. Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't believe it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
is back. Bullshit.
Come get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
You.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
What are you doing? No, Pierce! Don't! You can still make it out!
Open the goddamn door! That's an order!
For me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.
sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Flashback.
I believe we had a deal.